An unprecedented indictment of a former president with an unknown impact on his current candidacy.
The role that it plays going forward depends a lot on how other Republicans decide to handle it.
While former Arkansas Governor Asa Hutchinson is calling on Trump to end his campaign, most of the former president's opponents are coming to his defense. Senator Tim Scott, Larry Elder, and Governor Ron DeSantis, among those calling it a partisan prosecution. Trump's former vice president says he's innocent until proven guilty.
And I'm deeply troubled to see this indictment move forward.
They have no choice but to defend Donald Trump because Trump holds, I'd say, roughly 30% of Republicans would do absolutely anything for him.
Immediately following Trump's first indictment involving hush money payments during his 2016 campaign, his campaign contributions surged and polling numbers improved.
It is quite surprising to have an indictment of a former president not fundamentally change the direction of the race.
Republican strategists say that could change if his opponents go on the offensive.
The best argument against Donald Trump's candidacy is electability, and Republican candidates should be pointing to this indictment and saying, here is just one more example of Trump's political baggage.